Lying on the grass now, dancing for the stars. Maybe one will look on down and tell us who we are. We might fall older. I remember you reaching out to show me all the things that I must do. Now that we are
old. I wish that Allie could have returned this
feeling. But darling, stay with me.
I couldn't have asked for a better person to love her than you.
Why am I so emotional?
You destroyed me. Okay, I thought you were dead.
No, it's not a good look.
Emily, no, don't go. Emily, no.
Look, hey, Alison loved you.
This ain't love, it's clear to see.
I know that she did.
Oh, but darling,
it's beautiful.
It's vintage. That's why I love you. You're big on happy endings.
Saw something in her that was vulnerable and genuine.
Oh, can you shake it off for me when you're in the half life?
I did.
I don't like the half I see.
But I don't anymore.
Don't make me lie to him, Spencer. Please.
Go ahead and tell him, Emily, about the angry letter that you wrote to Allison.
I'm not okay with it. The whole thing makes me sick.
It's not who she is. This is what someone else is making her into.
Maybe she's just experimenting.
What happened to the innocent until proven guilty? How dare you come here and ask you the same thing? I'm Toby's friend.
Stop cutting Sarah any slack. I don't care how much you think you love Shirt like his sister. This girl has two faces.
Toby, who are you building the house for?
My real mistake was falling for the wrong system.
What makes you think I'm building it for something?
Because I know you.
We care about you. Ezra said that he found you passed out in school today.
I need you right here with me. I need you right here with me.
All those lies I told. You think I would have seen Elliot coming from a mile away?
Is this just a wicked game?
I married that monster. How stupid am I?
Will it wash with the next
They're gonna
rain?
Kill my brother, and I don't really even know him.
I know I hurt you the most, but I want to explain.
But you can't.
Stop! You don't need to run anymore.
I didn't care if you were dead. I was happy you were gone.
You were dead.
Aren't you glad that I'm not?
I'm sorry, you do know how lovely. you are.
Happy graduation.
Spence. I had to find you, tell you I need you.
It's just, I feel like when we're picturing our future together, we're not looking at the same picture anymore.
How are you? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Because being with the
cops
will pick it up for you.
You as a warning sign that if you talk enough sense, then you'll lose your mind. And I found love where it wasn't supposed to be.
I'm with a girl.
Stay the hell away from my daughter.
Right in front of me.
Sarah, we'll fight it.
Different tonight. She was sincere.